stands up, and he thinks it's too cold in his auditorium, so he's standing in the corner because it's 90 degrees. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome locally world famous magician,
Yes, thank you, voiceover Adam. Hi. Thank you. And the crowd goes wild! That's a little better. So, in case you didn't hear the announcement, my name is Adam Lucas, I am a magician. Who here remembers my winter concert performance? Well, it's a little different this time. They had said, we like the magic, but we want you to add something else. Do you know what I said? Okay. So, without further ado, I'd like to introduce my friend. He's a bit nervous tonight. Doesn't want to come out. It's his first time on stage. So everybody, please welcome Frank. Now, how many of you have seen a ventriloquist before? Raise your hand if you've seen a ventriloquist before.
Not doing that one.
All right, I need a volunteer. Anybody at all? Little children, anybody adults who are more excited than the children for some reason? Anybody, could be anybody. Well, you want to come up? Perfect.
I'm going to do something really awesome.
Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, during the show, I do some pretty cool stuff. Stuff that's pretty much impossible to do. So if you see something awesome, don't be afraid. Clap, cheer, and scream. Let's try it. 3, 2, 1! In my show, I like to predict things. I like to predict the future. Sounds pretty cool, right? Here I have a prediction that I wrote down before the show. Do you have any idea as to what I wrote down on that paper? The future. Well, if you were to tell me something, you have no idea, right? You're saying no? You have no idea? Correct! And that was a funny joke. Come on, guys. That concludes the scripted portion of the show, by the way. So from here on out, just all downhill. No, but I'm serious. I gotta do better than that. That was terrible. I want you to name a four-legged animal. Any animal at all. Could be a horse, a cat, a dog, an elephant, or anything at all. What do you want? A dog. A dog? Ladies and gentlemen, a dog! I gotta do better than that. No, actually, what I have here is a deck of cards. Thank you, audience, for participation. Again, it counts. Now, what I want you to do is I want you to prove to me that every single card in the deck is different. It is different. Now, as we know, kids never lie, so you can trust her on this. What I want you to do, is I simply want you to tell me when to stop. Right here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your card, by the way. This is Brianna's car. People in the back, can you see Brianna's car? No, you can't stop lying. Now, I said to you that I can predict some awesome stuff. That would be really cool. I didn't see your car at all. And if I did, it's locked in there. I can't change it. But I'm thinking, was it a black car? Did it have a picture on it or anything? It did. It did. But was it a picture of a face? No, it was a number, right? Was it the three of clubs, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah, you all nod your head yes and you just saw something blue. Come on guys, you can cheer, you can clap, you can scream. You're watching a magic show, you're not in line for the campaign. You may return to your seat now. Well, that was pretty cool. How do I top that? I know. Now, I said before that this was a new magic show. And normally magicians like to fool their audience, they don't get what they deserve. I, however, promised my audience something. Who here likes money? Wow, a lot of hands are up on that one. I should say that more often in my show. Who here likes money? Okay. I need a little child, though. A little camp plan, unfortunately. You want to come on up? So raise your hand. By the way, if you are, hiding from me and you don't want to be pulled up, your hand's like, you want to go up? I'm going to call you up. I see you. It's not television. What's your name? Isabella? Give a round of applause for Isabella. Oh, that's awesome, Isabella. Here I have a red cup. I have a purple cup. I have a blue and green cup, Isabella. Now, Isabella, one of these cups has a $5 bill. The rest of these cups with the help of the audience, if you want. It's a big hiccup. Not blue.
Awesome.
She says blue. Do you think she should go with blue? Yeah.
So I go blue?
Absolutely nothing, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry, Isabella. I'm sure that one of these cups has a $5 bill. Place your hand over the cup that you want to choose next. You have a green, purple, and white.
Are you sure you want green?
Now, keep in mind, nobody has ever gotten the money in this trick before, so if Isabella somehow fools me, it's not a trick, it's me losing money. So,
you sure?
You sure? Here, you're positive. You're jumping absolutely nothing! I know, this is bad, but you do have two more options if you want. You can pick the red one or the purple. What should she choose?
Red
one. Red bull?
Red
bull. Okay. These are options. Oh dear. I know, I'm gonna turn around and you can just pick one. Place your hand over it and just, you know, get up. You want this one? Are you sure? Are you sure now? Yeah. Alright, well, if you had gotten the red cup, you would have seen that you would have possibly won $85 bill, which is fucking weird. But there it is, ladies and gentlemen. $85 bill, that is real. Unfortunately, you don't get to walk away with it. I'm so sorry, Isabel. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, I love this part of the show. Now, I see most of you have hats on. Who wants to help me out with this trick? Person with a hat. Anybody in a hat. This is my big part of the trick. I get to drink. I'm actually drinking this right now. Who wants to help me out with this trick? Somebody wearing a hat. Anybody in there, y'all? Some people wear hats. Like I said, there's nobody. But you know what? I'm gonna go out to the audience. Give the audience a nice little greeting. Hi, buddy. Sir, you have a hat. Can I borrow it for a second? I'm not doing any magic. Perfect. He applauded me. That's where the applause comes in. Because he did absolutely nothing except give me his hat. Now, for this trick, sir, it requires three things. It requires a pitcher. Then I'm going to pour this orange juice in. And of course, it requires the orange juice. Do you know what else it requires? A cup. We don't have a cup. So we are forced to use this man's hat at his own will and discretion. You see, the pitcher of orange juice. You want to come up here and what is this result? You don't. Oh, man. That's very, I don't want to spell it. Be very careful. I'm going to be very careful, sir. I'm going to be very careful when I place on your head. Please don't give a round of applause! As you can see, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, this was full and now it's half empty or half full for those who did otherwise. Alright, I have one final trick for all of you. One final trick. Who here likes food? Wow, I can talk about one too. See, the orange tree. Want to come on up? Let me ask you. Come on up. Good, good to see you. Come on, ask me to do that. That would be very bad. Now, what's your name? Jerry. Alright, come on up, Jerry. You're the next contestant on the prize. It's Barry. Awesome. Now, if you were to have to bring a brand of chips, what's your chips be? Some chips are salsa. Well, ladies and gentlemen, normally I get this right, but today I pick Jerry. So, I want you to just hold this. I'm not going to touch it. Just hold it like that, alright? Jerry, you know what this is? It is a deck of cards. He's absolutely correct. Round of applause. Awesome. Now, Jared, I'm going to pull wants to keep it. He wants to keep it! Come over that car and show the audience what Don't Show Me. Show the audience, Don't Show Me. Show the audience. Everybody in the front two rows, do you see the car? Everybody in the back two rows, obviously you don't. You need to go right there where it was. Now, you know the car is in debt as you just placed it there. I did not. I'm going to snap my fingers, actually. They're not going to match it. Come on, wait a minute. Over there. We'll go with it. The abracadabra, I'm going to snap my fingers and you're going to say abracadabra just like that. You want to break. Abracadabra, I want you to look for your car in the deck. I'm going to fan through very slowly. Do you see your car in the deck? Well, you might have seen a diamond, because I don't see it. It was except diamond cut. Well, so you can see it. I can see that. But I know that you chose the diamond. Well, I didn't see the abracadabra then, but you know it passed very quickly. So there's nothing in it. Go ahead, open the bag of chips, please. Open the bag of chips, and when you find it, please let me know. You might have to search in there. Now, I didn't touch the bag of chips at all. We all saw it in Jared's hand, am I correct? It would be very cool if something amazing happened. While we're doing that, I'm just going to casually change the music. Hey, Jared, buddy, have you found it yet? Please show the audience what you just found! Can I open it up? And please show it to the audience.
I would also like to introduce Mrs. Tiny Bob Barner, who is the band director here. Together we welcome you to Woodridge Junior Senior High School Spring Concert. Please feel free to clap, cheer, sing along to your favorite songs. I will now introduce Jordan McCabe, our senior Glee member.
During intermission, please support our base. Free will donations are also accepted. Donation bins are located by the front entrance and by the base. All proceeds support our trips and supplies for the music program. All trips are paid by our students, and any donations are welcome. Thank you.
We would like to thank the parents of all the music students for realizing that music is a vital part of the school curriculum and encouraging their children to participate. The wonderful understanding and supporting teachers of our school, sorry. Mrs. Sarah, Ms. Barras, and the Woodridge Board of Education for all their support. Mr. Superintendent and custodial staff for stage and riser setup, repairing music stands, building the band closets, and keeping the school clean. Thank you to Woodridge Education Association for sponsoring decorations for your bow ties and scarves. Mr. Steve Lovinson and Mr. Rutherford for the Ceremony of Visual Systems Operations. Ms. Rachel Winsmith and her art students for decorations, program cover, and art show. Anthony Lavin, Christopher Young, Anthony Fink, Anna June, Roy Martin, Mia and Bob Perez for accompanying all the choirs. To the band for our choir students, for all your hard work and dedication. To our Masters of Ceremonies and Instrumentalists, Jordan McCabe and Anthony Fink, Magician, Mentalist, Illusionist, Adam Lucas. A special thank you to the Jew family for the generous donation of their pianos and music department. It is used every day in the 109s and choir classes. Myself and Jordan McCabe, Senior Princess, for all their hard work and dedication in the music department. I would now like to introduce the Masters of Ceremony, Anthony Fink and Jordan McCabe. Please focus your attention to the last page of your concert program.
etiquette and protocol. In accordance with conventional performance practices and in respect to performers and fellow patrons, we respectfully offer the following suggestions. Please turn off or put cell phones on silent. If arriving after the performance has begun, please wait at the rear of the auditorium until the end of the piece. Take your seat quickly and quietly during applause. Please refrain from conversation during the performance. Even whispering can be distracting. If you find it necessary to leave the concert, please wait until a suitable break in the performance, leaving as quickly and quietly as possible. If possible, it is always best to leave during applause.
I would now like to invite everyone to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance, and please remain standing for the singing of the National Anthem, sung by the Hooters Junior Senior High School Glee Club.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Oh.
Our next song will be Lean On Me.
Chopin Fantasy Impromptu in C-sharp minor, opus 66, by Frederic Chopin.
Thank you.
Let's give her another round of applause. Thank you guys for sharing the dream with us. Thank you for sharing the dream with us.
Thank you.
next song is Jasmine Flower.
Thank you.
The next song is You Rod McDiddy.
Thank you.
Disney's Moana, our souls will be resurrected. And his next song for you will be On Broadway.
And our soloists for this song are Nicholas Azalina and Jacob Delinsky.
Thank you. Thank you.
Singing will always be a part of who you are. It will lift you in others up. And if there's anything, I hope that all of you do is sing throughout your life. Music will always give you strength. Jordan, introduce our first song.
Our first song for you will be I Wanna Dance With Somebody. Nevermind, it'll be To Make You Feel My Love.
your song.
I want to dance to somebody.
Start up again. Thank you.
Tony Baumgartner for all their hard work. So they can get a round of applause.
Hope you have a great and safe, happy summer. Thank you so much, everybody. Sing, 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 play, play, play. Have a great summer. Thank you.
Something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.